I finally did it. I got Moltres, guys. It took me a bit, but what I did is I went back to town and I got Snorlax and put it to sleep. I went through a lot of Ultra Balls, but I finally did it. And I used the combination of pressing A and B as I threw the ball, and also my arrow keys. It took a bit, but I finally got the bastard. Let's see, what am I gonna name you? Let's see. How about we name you? Anne. Or Anna. Anna. Whew. I am so glad that I got that. Alright, so now we gotta go back. That was the main prize to this, and that. So now that we got that, we're headed back down. Whee! Heal up. I am. You guys. Oh, it's Rapidash. Hi. Well, let's get Rapidash. Oh, evaded the attack. Okay. See. Oh! Hopefully that doesn't kill it. Yep, it killed it. Well, I got Ponytrust, so that's fine. All right, we are done with you, Snorlax. Let's get Will back. Alright. And I'm going to save. Now what we're gonna do, go to Island 2. Great balls. What does fresh water do? How many do I have? I have 61. Okay, I'm good with that. Let's go in here. Alright, so now we gotta go save this guy's daughter. Let's see what this attack does. Unfortunately, gonna have to pass on that. So now we have to go to Island 3. If I can get out of here. Notice there's a bunch of bikers around here. Nobody's here. Let's fight these guys. And the bikers are gone. All right, so now we're gonna go heal up. Let's see, what have we got in Mart here? Yay, Ultra Balls. Oops. Then. Oh, I already talked to you. Let's get this. Nothing. Tipno. Oh, see if we can bag us a hypno. And we got us a hypno. Call you Hilda. Now we bring her back to her daddy. And we got a moonstone. And now we go back to Kanto. Well, that was definitely an adventure. Alright folks, when we meet up again, we're going to be heading back to the final gym. So I hope you enjoyed watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!